The biggest hesitation or question that I have for most agents who are looking to actually make a move to a new brokerage, especially eXp, is they're so used to going into an office every day to being motivated. With eXp, we actually have to motivate you because there is no brick and mortar building. I think most agents are social butterflies. They like to go hang out, they like to talk. At eXp and with me, it's more about doing the work. You spend more time on your own business. And getting that point across has been the biggest question for most agents. With my background and the previous brokerage, I was always involved in community team building days and with training and mentoring. My background has been hotel and restaurant management, culinary arts. I love working with people. I love training people. And with my previous 15 years in real estate, I'd love to start training some of the new people because I think we're losing some of the hospitality aspects of real estate. We're losing the customer care. There tends to be a certain persona about real estate agents, which I don't believe has to belong. I think we can be a better service to people and cater to people better through proper training, and that's what I provide. With my background being it is different, most of the most successful real estate agents are from the restaurant industry or from the sales service industry. And I think it's for good reason because they were trained in a totally different business on how to take care of people. Because we're really not selling houses, we're servicing people. And I think that's what we need to focus on. And that's what I would say to people who are looking to move and why to move to me is because we're gonna teach you a different way to service. It's not about, is the house priced right? Of course it's important, but it's not the end all. It's how do you take care of the customer? How do you take care of your client? How do you get them to their next place in life? Because it's not selling this house, it's about building a friendship that's gonna last you for life because that person is gonna refer you to other people, other clients, because of your personality and because of your service. Not because of the name on the building behind you, not because of the colored jacket that you wear, but about who you are. They're gonna forget about the company name and they're gonna end up remembering you. And that's why you should actually join eXp and me on my team.